I'm here in the Enniscorthy Minshed, and there's a game that you play, lads. What's the name of the game?
Scooch.
Scooch?
Yeah. Four discs, eight discs altogether.
Eight discs altogether.
Four and four. And four poles. I don't know what they're actually called. All right.
And it's a game, there's two teams. Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Two teams.
So there's a, you've got your comrade down the far end, and you've got your comrade down the far end.
Yes.
Right. And what's the idea, the objective of the game?
It's the same principle as indoor bowls, or very same score as well, actually.
And how does it work? You have a disc in your hand.
You have to throw the disc, push the disc from one end to the other, and the closest to the spot, that gets the points. Always the closest to the spot. Now, if you get it exactly on the spot and nobody else does, you win the game.
Hole in one.
Well, we thought up these rules ourselves here.
Yeah.
You know.
It can be very competitive, especially among certain people, you know. But, you know, sometimes you saw rules, sometimes you don't. But, now it's really very, very good game, you know.
Had you ever played Scooch before?
No.
Not on this game, but
we
heard a bit about this. We said, first time we seen it, we didn't like it.
No.
We ran away from it. But when we got used to it, we got very interested.
Yeah, we got good at it.
We got very good at it.
And he's made up the court here.
Yeah,
made
the whole court here ourselves. It's myself and Martin.
So the idea is to get the puck into that, into the one small...
Within the circle here.
In the circle.
The closest to the black spot.
Yeah.
There
get
the
score, yeah.
Score.
And did you put those extra circles?
Yes.
You did?
Yeah.
Just for to give it a bit more of a chance?
Yeah.
And then basically, say, if you go now and you get close to that circle, you get 1 point, is that right?
Yeah, but the objective is for the other man that you're playing against to knock that out. So you don't get it, he gets the points.
Not only knock it out, he has to, if he stay where you were, you know what I mean? To hit you out, and stay there on the self.
Yeah.
That's the idea.
And what do you play it up to?
Seven.
Seven.
Just for a short game.
Short game.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, lads down the back, are they any good, are they?
They're useless. Where are the little ones down here?
You're interviewing the wrong people. You're
interviewing the wrong people.
And what are the yokes called, lads? These things in your hands, what do you call them?
I don't know what they are.
Sticks?
No. What are they called?
Are you any good at all, are you?
Premier Division. Just in case you want a scale.
So we're starting at the top, are we?
Yes.
Oh, we don't go to second.
I heard you're very competitive. Someone was telling me you're very competitive.
Yeah, we can be.
Yeah,
we can be.
You might try harder than others.
Yeah.
Why is that, do you think?
I've seen those scholars.
we're bad losers.
Yeah.
But we have one gentleman here from Bray. Very nice fellow.
Yeah.
He's very competitive.
Who's going to win today, by the way?
I don't know about...
Myself and Richie is going to be a Maddie and Martin.
No, that never happens.
But Martin said he's playing on his own, he hasn't got Maddie with him.
I have to beat the three of them sometimes. No.